David Copperfield's magical private island. In 2006, renowned illusionist David Copperfield reportedly spent $50 million on a private island in the southern Bahamas named Musha Cay. Copperfield completed what he describes as the most magical vacation destination after 5 years and $40 million worth of renovations. Additionally, he acquired 10 additional islands nearby, completing what is now known as the Islands of Copperfield Bay Archipelago.